dry day on Wednesday with sunny periods. However, there may be more cloud in the southeast where it...